yes, I am a judge. This is official. Phil has promised me double pay if I keep it short. And I will. Friends, we have gathered here at this time to celebrate the coming together of two separate lives. We have come to witness the joining of this man, Phil, and this woman, Amanda, in marriage, and to celebrate with them the love they have discovered in each other, and support them in the making of this important and everlasting commitment. The essence of this commitment is the taking of another person and his or her entirety as lover, companion, and friend. It is therefore a decision which is not to be entered into lightly, but rather is to be undertaken thoughtfully and reverently, with gratitude for the past, hope for the future, and great consideration and respect for both the other person and for oneself. Phil and Amanda have asked you to be here this evening to witness this celebration, because each of you have given something of yourselves into your lives. Your friendship, guidance, support, encouragement, and love will forever be appreciated and will continue to be an important part of their lives in the years to come. They have asked me to welcome you here and to thank you for sharing this important day with them. Love of another is one of the highest experiences that we human beings can have, for it can add depth of meaning to our lives. Love is one of life's greatest joys, and combined with genuine giving and sharing, the lives of each partner will be infinitely enhanced. The day-to-day companionship, the joy of doing things together, or the delight of recounting experiences of things done separately, is a continuous and central part of what a man and woman who love each other can share. We are here today then to celebrate the love which Phil and Amanda have for each other, and to recognize and witness their decision to take each other totally and permanently into this bond of marriage these two people now come to unite. Phil and Amanda, I remind you of the seriousness of your decision to be married. Your love for one another and your constant and continuous commitment to your vows will result in a marriage which is blessed, a peaceful home, and a relationship with you. I ask all of you now to witness with me the expression of the deep love that these two individuals have for one another, and the expression of their intent to commit their lives to that end. For you, Phil, take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife, to live together in the holy state of matrimony, and thereby love her, comfort her, honor and cherish her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep you only under her for as long as you want. Amanda, will you take this man to be your lawful wedded husband, to live together in a holy state of matrimony, and thereby love him, comfort him, honor and cherish him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep you only under him for as long as you want. With this ring, I do wear and pledge my declared to each other and to all of you their intention to take each other as husband and wife, and having pledged unto each other by the authority vested in me pursuant to the laws of the state of New York, I do now declare that they are husband and wife.